Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Anora and I am back with another video. Guys, on today's video, it's all about this phone. This video has been in my phone for up to a month. Like, I took a taxi because from my house to my shop is kind of far. Pardon the noise, okay? You guys know Anora is always at the shop, so this is the only free time I got to take videos, okay? So just help and pardon the noise, just listen to this funny story I got to tell you right now. So guys, there was a day I took a taxi, yeah? I'll just do the video support for you to watch and listen what they were saying. So I am presently in Nigeria. For all those who have been following me, you all know I'm presently now in Nigeria. So I took a taxi from my house to the shop. So I entered the taxi, I met two guys inside the taxi. You know, here in Nigeria, at least a drop, if the drop is too short, it's 50 naira, okay? So that guy entered the taxi, I think from Choba. So he was coming right up to, I don't know if it's Choba or Zoba or somewhere, I don't know. But from what they were saying, it's like, he took the taxi very far away, so he was supposed to pay 150. I hope you guys understand the story. So when the guy dropped at, I think it's a Boba market, something like that, for those who know Nigeria, Port Harcourt precisely. So the guy dropped at Boba market. So when the guy dropped at Boba market, the guy removed 100 and was giving it to the taxi man. The taxi man said, hey boy, your money is not 100, you're supposed to pay me 150. Yeah, so the guy responded to the driver, I always pay 100 for where I took the taxi from this Boba, because the guy was coming to church, you understand? I think that was a Sunday. Yeah, it was a Sunday afternoon, something like that. So the guy was coming to church, so the guy said, I always pay 100 from where I stopped the taxi to where I drop right now. Every day I pay 100. The taxi man responded, you always pay 100, but I am telling you, my own fare is 150 you're supposed to pay me. Guys, you won't believe. The guy said, you always pay that to the taxi, but I am telling you, you're supposed to pay me 150. My gosh, guys, let me just insert the video, eh? Let me just insert the video for you guys to. So that's the driver. So that the driver said the guy cannot go until the guy gave him that 50. Gave him that 50 naira. So they are fighting on top of 50 naira. Upon all that, there are still passengers inside that same taxi that I'm supposed to pay 100, and the other guy in front is supposed to pay 100 to that taxi. The video is really kind of short. That video is really short, okay? But that was the little I could take, because as from that moment, what transpired between the driver and that man, people outside were like, you girls need to calm down, you guys need to calm down from that taxi. What if this man, because that man held a stick and shoot it towards that taxi, you understand? So people from outside, they were scared, they said we should come outside. So I just step out from the taxi and I stood there. I was even like confused because everywhere was really crowded. You know, in Nigeria, if you're videoing with your phone, hanging it off like that, somebody can just pass from anywhere and snatch your phone away from you. And no matter how you scream or shout, nobody will have to. My phone was in my bag. So you guys should help me and tell if that taxi driver was really right for him to be shouting at that man. Upon all that, we are still on the taxi, and I'm supposed to pay 100. The other girl is supposed to pay 100. That's 200. You're fighting on top of 50 naira. 50 naira. Upon that, you have 200 in that taxi. The other girl from in front, I think she left and took another taxi. But I almost left, and the man was like, no, girl, come inside. I don't know if I still have more of that clip when we're coming. I don't know, because that incident, it really made me panic. I was like, if you see the way they were fighting, like, they were fighting and exchanging words for 50 naira. So guys, my own experience here in Nigeria, like the things I see in this country, like the people are they are crazy, you know. They can kill even for that 50, even for 10 naira. When it comes to money, Nigerian man does not joke with his couple, okay? So I just want you all to comment down below if that man really was supposed to go that far. He went out of the tax, wanted to fight with that man, wanted to fight with that man that was heading to church. But in the other way, I blame the man too. How can you get a taxi, you're heading to church, and you know already you're supposed to pay the 150, and you're giving the man a 100 naira? It's not like you're going to church, so you need to be straightforward, okay? So that's just all about the story. I'll be bringing more stories to you, because there are many incidents that happened in front of me, but I could not video it. I could not take a video at that moment because I'm afraid. I'm scared to lose a phone. And I'm using my iPhone in video. You guys know that, right? So when I hang it up doing all those things, so much you can just snatch it and you won't see it again. Your phone will be rest in peace. So that's all about the story. I hope you love it. Comment down below what you want to know more in this Nigeria about the taxi drivers, about the people, the market, the mall, the supermarket, the restaurant, anything you want to know, anything you want to see. Comment. Anora will always do videos in her salon, because when I close and I go to the house, guys, Anora is tired and worn out. I just need to get me to bed and catch me some sleep, so I won't have that time. And in the other way, I took all my lightenings here at the shops. I have just, I think, just one light. I have just one light at home, and that cannot really give you guys better quality picture like this one. So I always do video at the shop, and my door is always open. That's why it's always noisy. So I think that will be all about the video for today. I love you that's watching right there so very much. I definitely will be seeing you in my next video. Until then, Anora says bye and peace out. Always remember to bring you some water. You just mind your own freaking business. No matter what I say, just mind your business. Keep your mouth safe. Keep your head straight. Stay out of it.